flashes of the lightning, the trees seemed to be live things that were stretching out long, gnarled arms and weaving them into a net to catch these people who were trying to escape from darkness. And something cold and dark and fearsome peered at them through the dark foliage. It was a difficult trek, and the people who had set out on it grew exhausted and lost heart. But they were ashamed to admit their weakness, and so they poured out their anger and resentment on Danko, who was walking at their head. They began to accuse him of being incapable of leading them.
Sir, I'm preparing a detailed report on the repairs. Would you say a week to get it all done?
Go to the lower decks and you can see for yourself. They will explain to you that the repair time depends very much on the abilities of our crew members.
As well as the abilities of the captain to perform his duties, like getting the ship to its destination while keeping the cargo and crew safe. So, why don't you get to it, sir? Because the recent chain of events, how do I say it, cast a shadow over your competence.
Now listen here. Let me explain something to you. I am in command of this vessel until either I or my ship ceases to exist.
This is not your ship, sir. You are a member of its large crew, tasked with a certain role, and in regards to its future, that might be decided sooner than you think.
Are you threatening me?
Here's a message from HQ, for a start.